So that's the interview today? Teamwork.
Sorry. Oh. Makes the dream work.
Hi, my name is Louise Archambault.
My name is Sophie Elise.
I'm the director of Irina's Vow.
And I play Irina. Yeah, it feels very meaningful to be premiering here. Montreal, Canada is where my career started, and there's something that feels very much like home.
Well, it means a lot to premiere here at TIFF. You know, it's a prestigious festival. I love it.
The Canadian films that we see here are so representative of the talent that we have here because we have so much.
It's a gathering for cinema lovers. And especially this film, it's a biopic about that courageous woman, you know, during World War II. And it's still so accurate today, her story.
I feel very proud to be able to present it in Canada.